How was your sleeps, everybody?
Today, no good.
No good.
Today.
Who, no good? Sleep. Okay. Mostly other, okay.
Too much dreams. Different man. Come.
Like a normal dreams or weird dreams?
Normal.
Normal. Sometimes people has very horrible dreams also. Weird.
I had today nightmare.
What happened? Lion is eating?
Not lion, like some robbers, bandits. They came, they want to shoot somebody. And I was with my friend. And I thought that now he will shoot us. But he didn't. But we prepared to die. But he didn't shoot. No, I remember. As you asked. Why
are
you asking?
Just asking sometime to how is your sleep going? Because sleep is very connected to your meditation also. Meditation very connect in sleep. Which type your meditation sleep also going like that. If around very fear energy, dream will be fearful. If more emotional energy, you have emotional dreams. Normal dreams, emotion dreams. When very quiet, very silent, very relaxed, dream very less, almost not. So depend totally connected. Sleep. So sometimes just I asking like doctor asking. If you go to doctor, what doc, you say, I have fever. He asking what you ate yesterday, what you did eat, anything. So this is connected. Sleep and meditation, life connected. Therefore asking. Sometime I asking to people how is going sleep, how you are. Everybody okay or not okay? Sometimes some people okay, some people not okay. Sometimes everybody okay, sometimes everybody very disturbed also. Something happening. So it's like this.
After second step, I have every day dreams.
Dream.
Before, I didn't remember my dream. Now, I see every day a lot of things with my family, with my sister, with my brother, with my ex-husband, like that. And why that happened? And I remember this.
No, dreams you have before also, but not remember. Not remember dreams means only two things happened. Dreams everybody has. Sometime you not remember because your energy is not more wake up. You just, okay, dream is happening in very sleep and morning you forget it. Nothing is happened. But as your inside something awaken, more energy is awake, then you will see start the dreams. Then you remember start the dreams. Now will be more open, will be more awake. When your energy will be more awake, now you looking the dreams, you remember the dreams, and then one day it will happen, dream is happening and you are wake up. Then when you very deep, very good energy, very deep inside, then you see dream is coming and you know, you looking also dream and you are waking together. Then it means very deep. Your energy very deep, you are very deeper. More awakened. Your unawareness is much broken. You are more awakening. And then one day, still will happen, dream, totally dream finish, dreamlessness. Then totally awakening. When you total awaken, no any dreams. Finished all the dreams. Sleep will be like a just one sleep. No any words, no any dreams. So, but this is very connected to your meditation. When you're sitting in meditation 1 hour, close eyes. Which type your meditation, your sleep will be like that. If your meditation very quiet, sleep will be quiet. Meditation very disturbed, sleep will be disturbed. In meditation you very emotional, they are also emotion. Very fear, fear will come. But it is happening. So, in meditation, very connected to sleep. Yeah. And but this you will know it. And now more awakening, so you start to remembering start it. And then one day you will see the dream and you in dream, you dream is going on and you will know it. Ah, I watching, I am looking the dream also. But sleeping. Together sleeping and together looking and dream is going. This is very good, very nice. More deeper, much deeper. And then one day, dream will be. Then dream is not dream. When you watching in night, dream is happening and you know it. I mean, I'll watching the dream. I'm here, dream is here. Then more distance. You are more deeper. It will come also one day. But this is just, if you're doing any meditation, more strong group, then more energy is wake up. So it is good. Second step, some working on you. And third step coming more deeper. But meditation go on, then more deeper, deeper will be. Yeah. And also I say, who are doing meditation, who did any group, any retreat, many years meditation. It is not only you coming here, do meditation, coming to ashram, coming to master, coming to India, did meditation, and when you go back, forget. Then you will not doing. Then you will be more worst, more bad. Many time people left the meditation because they become more bad. More bad happened, their life. Life is become bad because they not doing continuous meditation. Continuous cleaning not doing. Then they will be more bad. More darkness come. And then they will be more bad. So very much meditation is need. Is going good. Then right. But then still you clean, more deep, more clean. And then one day, more deeperness coming. It is not only you do here group. Here you do retreat, here you do meditation, and when you go back there, forget. Not doing. This no. No meaning. Then nothing will happen. Nothing will happen, even more worst happen. And when you when anybody become more worst, he leave the meditation. He don't want to come to master also. He don't want to think about spiritual meditation, journey, anything. He said, no, I was very good, better. Better than better before. Now I am become more worst. Really not worst. But you not continuous cleaning. Therefore become worst. Before you have cleaned, nice space, some space, good space. And then when this space is finished, you feel very bad. So meditation means keep space all the time. One story has, one master, he called his one disciple, very good disciple, very high space. He called him, he said, now you go in this city, there is one other man, he has like a guest house. And he will give you last lesson. Teach you. Go there. He will teach you something. Okay. He went. And this man has guest house. Some guest every day coming, going. He has kitchen. Cleaning the kitchen, cleaning the pots. So when everybody eat, dinner, he clean all the pots and put there in kitchen. And then everybody go to sleep. This monk also going to sleep. Then suddenly he listen in middle night something is going on. Some noise. He came out. Noise coming from kitchen. He go in kitchen. And he looked. This owner, this man, cleaning pots. Middle night, 2 o'clock. It's okay. He again went back to okay. He's doing his work. He going to sleep. Then early morning, 5 o'clock, again noise coming. Then he go out, looking, he cleaning again pots. And then he want to ask him anything. He say, this man say, stop. Be silent, quiet. One day finish. Second day same thing. He cleaning 8-10 time pots. Okay, when breakfast, okay, good to clean after breakfast. After lunch, clean. After dinner, clean. But in the middle night, clean pot, he clean again. Okay, and then again morning, get up, first thing, cleaning the pots. He was very freaked out. Monk is freaking out. What is this man? How is he do? All the time cleaning pots. Second night finish, third night finish. Then finally he blast. He say, I want to know. I have one question. He say, what? He say, I understand when anybody eat lunch, dinner, after eat cleaning the pot. And you put in night, after dinner clean and put. And then middle night, 2 o'clock, again you clean pot, take out and clean again. This I don't understand. Okay, that also okay. But again morning early 5-6 o'clock you take same pot, nobody using this pot. And you cleaning again. This man say, this is lesson for you. You don't understand. He say, no. He said, this is meditation. You did meditation many years? He say, yes. You are 10-15 years old sannyasi, much meditation did? He said, yes. He said, this is last lesson. This you not did. He said, what means? He said, when you sleeping, going to sleep, you meditate. But as if in middle night you wake up, first thing, you clean. Because in night, again some dreams coming in your sleep. Again more dreams coming. Again dust coming. When I clean in night after dinner these parts, maybe dust come, some dust will be there, even we cannot see, but dust is there. Same in us, our dust come. Dust of mind, dust of dreams is coming. So I want to clean. And then again early morning, again few hours is gap, in this gap few hours, dust will be something there. Winds are coming, dust is there. So meditation means clean every time. Only this is meditation. And when you meditate all the time, then no need clean. Then you already 24 hours cleaning is happening. Flow is happening. Energy is flowing. You are aware. Then okay. Then you in meditation. So who doing meditation for them? Whenever. For beginners who doing beginning now, who are beginners, first starter, for them I say, every day 1 hour. 1 hour, 2 hours, every day. Who are little bit older, I say, whole day do try. Be meditate, be aware, be present. And then become more older. And then I say your meditation, your presentness has to go in your everything, in your life, in your work. Whatever you're doing has to go there, has to be. Then your meditation will be full, perfect. This is not 1 hour, do and you say, okay, finish it. enough. This is same like every day you go church and do prayer, Father, Father, and thinking, okay, everything right. I am right. Whatever I do, sin, whatever I do, lie, Father takes me. Make me clean. No, Father no take, make you clean. No, Jesus can clean you. You have to clean. Because everybody, every day going, somebody Hindu going to temple 1.5 hour. Musalman going to masjid. Even this very good thing in Muslims, 5 times namaz. Like 5 times cleaning. They don't know. This is really the 5 times meditation. Every 3-4 hours, go again. But they need 5 times. If you all the time meditate, then you need no need any namaz. No need any temple. No need to go any church. You are church. You church with you. This body your become church and God is sitting here. Just you have to wake. Always with you, God. Always with yourself. So this is. So therefore I say, whatever do strong groups. Because I looked also, some people doing second step, some people did third step, some people did fourth, some did fifth even. But purity not coming. After fifth step, pure should be very pure. Very clean. Even they going wrong. They going to drugs even. Okay, you take drugs. But then they coming to new people, new sannyasins. Drugs is the meditation. Take drug. It's too much. They have in pocket drugs. Coming to center, in Almaty, in Bishkek, Russia, everywhere I have centers. And my old sannyasin, they have drugs. Drugs take. This is real meditation. Why meditation? What do you get with meditation? Fifth step did. But this is not work because they not aware all the time. They not trying to be aware. Therefore they going opposite. Therefore they reverse. Back. Back in habit. Back in unconscious. Otherwise, if you be aware, try to be aware, life will be more, every moment more high, more beautiful, more lightful. Will go on, light and light and light. I know when I meditate, 8 years continuous meditation. And I never had in these 8 years as I falling down for any moment. Every moment I feel I'm more better, more good, more high, more high. But mostly meditator happened, falling up, again good, again bad, again good, again bad. Because they can't keep awareness all the time. Therefore it happened. If you be aware all the time, no way, no reason to fall down, no reason to go back. You will be always going on high, 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 continuous high. And when you have in home, you meditate, be aware, more meditate, more high. And then when you come to master, master push you 1 step more. His energy push you. Then you go and keep it. Keep this space in your home. Then again come back after 3, 4, 5 months. Then he push you again. Every time pushing, again, more and more. And then you say, yes, journey is very good, joyful, very blissful. More any question is?